Oh no. Let's move in.
Security systems online.
no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Move in. Last 6 bullets.
Sent you. I'm sure glad to see you. The door controls are on that wall. Hurry, get me out of here. I have a plan to get us out of here.
Damn it. Security is back online. I'm gonna grab the power module from that comm beacon.
Oh no. It will look.
Follow me. I know what to do. We can blow our way out of here through the courtyard. This way.
Let's follow him.
All right, let's move up. What you need. Cover me through the courtyard. Forces coming through the courtyard.
Hold on tight.
Oh no. That's 4 bullets.
Get us through that security door.
How to open the door? I don't know how to open the door. Is there a way? Oh no, we are stuck. think I see something. Oh no! Yeah, we did it. Hey. Enemies are coming.
This way.
I can bypass the control panel and we can use it to get out of here. Just a moment. Let me try this.
Oh no, what happened?
I can see a way out for me, but you'll need to find another way. Go back to Elizabeth. I'll meet you there.
Target's behind that wall.
Oh no! Enter the wasteland. Let's go back.
Captain Marshall has just arrived. Get back in. Keep up the good work. The more bandit cars you destroy, the more you'll earn.
I'm glad you made it back. Thank you again for rescuing me. Elizabeth tells me you're a man we can trust. Someone who can help us in the fight against the Authority. But now, after what happened in the prison, the Authority will know about you, and they'll know you're from the Arcs, which means they'll be looking for you. Trust me, you don't want to fall into their hands. So, whether or not you like it, welcome to the Resistance.
Our group is small but dedicated. We fight against the Authority in any way possible.
And in this world, information is power. Come to think of it, I bet your ID drive is still in your Arc. You, like all Arc survivors, were assigned an ID drive. A micro drive that contains important information about the Arc program. Information such as locations of strategic Arcs, supply caches, DNA records, who knows what. Anyway, each drive contains a unique piece of the puzzle. So as you can guess, those drives are critical to both the Authority and the Resistance. So there isn't much time. Now they know there's a survivor loose, they'll be looking for your Arc. You're gonna need to return there and retrieve that drive. Do you understand how important this is?
Recover ID drive. In this world, information is power. Each Arc survivor was assigned an ID drive. A micro drive with crucial Arc program information. And I bet yours is still in the Arc. We need that ID drive and you need to get it. The Arc is just northwest of the Haga settlement. But be careful. The Authority is sure to be looking for the ID drive too. Except.
Excellent. Now each drive is DNA encoded, so look for the bioscanner in the control system and use that to retrieve your drive. Good luck, and hurry.
Return to the
Don't app. Waste time here. You need to retrieve that ID drive. The information contained on it could be vital to the Resistance.
You need to return to your Arc and grab your ID drive. Get it back to me as soon as possible.
Okay, let's go.
Don't waste time here. You need to retrieve that ID drive. The information contained on it could be vital to the Resistance.
Okay, let's go. I think I'm done for today. Thanks for watching.